Folks, it sounds like we may have found the source of all the confusion, all of the joy, and all of the excitement. Michelle, it looks as if the hopes and fears of all the year are met there in Bethlehem. Can you hear us?
Yes. I came out here to the stable to find that interesting couple. You guys look very, very tired. Can you tell me about what's going on and how long you've been in Bethlehem? So you just got here just a little bit ago? Can you tell me, why are you in the stable instead of the hotel?
Well, we approached the innkeeper and tried to offer him a little bit of money. We didn't have very much. I came from Nazareth, and I'm a carpenter, and Mary is very pregnant. We took several days to make here, and she just gave birth a while back. A few hours ago, or days ago. I don't know at all since it's our that's basically the story.
Well, I do. I see the baby in the manger. Can you tell me, Mary, why is your baby in a manger?
We don't have any beds.
No bed, so you laid him in the manger with some nice fresh straw. Can you tell me what is so special about your son that all these people are looking for him and know about him?
He's a savior.
He's the promised savior? There you have it.
The savior has been born. His name is Jesus, and he is the son of Mary and the son of God. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen the glory of the one and only Son, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. He has come to take away our sins and free us from the grip of death. This is good news, the best news we can share this Christmas season. God bless us, everyone.